Very sad news has just come in as legendary comedian Norm MacDonald has passed away. MacDonald, who once served as one of the most memorable Saturday Night Live stars with his unique brand of deadpan humor, reportedly died on Tuesday, September 14 after a 9-year private battle with cancer. He was 61 years old. MacDonald's death was confirmed by his management firm Brillstein Entertainment. His longtime producing partner and friend Lori Jo Hoekstra, who was with the comedian at the time of his passing this morning, revealed that MacDonald has secretly been battling cancer for almost a decade. He had chosen to keep his health struggles private from not only his fans but away from family and friend as well. He was most proud of his comedy, Hoekstra told Deadline. He never wanted the diagnosis to affect the way the audience or any of his loved ones saw him. Norm was a pure comic. He once wrote that, a joke should catch someone by surprise, it should never pander. He certainly never pandered. Norm will be missed terribly. May his soul rest in peace.